Hi, this is the Alameda Idea Lady, and today I want to tell you how to make blessing bags. We all see a lot of homeless people in America. We are in the month of November. Thanksgiving is coming up upon us. We're thinking about giving back, how to be grateful, and we're really trying to teach the people that we love about being thankful and being grateful. So, you can carry this little bag around with you. When you see a homeless person, you can just give it to them. Hand sanitizer, really hard for homeless people to keep their hands clean. Sugarless gum, great way to freshen your breath and clean your teeth if you don't have access to water. Tissues, everybody needs tissues. And I like to put something else in there. Here I have some bars, so I'm gonna put in a chewy granola bar. That's it, that's the blessing bag. I learned how to do blessing bags 3 years ago from Miss Gilbert. She was an amazing teacher that I met, and I've been doing this for 3 years. I do it with my friends, I do it with my kids, and I hope you'll do it too. Have a great day.